Okay, I got some LiquidMac right here. Wait a second. Let me switch these for a second. This or here. Okay. Right there. I know you can't see that. I'm just doing that for fun. Let me change the color. Change it to black. Let's make no gravity whatsoever. Now, see, there's LiquidMac. Still at the cinema display. And let me go check out that Windows Mac real quick. So like, I move my mouse from one screen to the other. But really, I do that at home too. Yeah. So. That's what I wanted to show you. LiquidMac.